Barak, Hallel, Nirzara, for the U of F.
Lord our God, Master of the universe, who creates fruit of the vine.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, borei peri hagafa. No bagels during Passover.
Bread of poverty and slavery that our ancestors ate in the land of Egypt. Let all who are hungry come and eat, come and share our Passover.
We eat leavened bread, but on this night we eat only matzah. On all other nights, we eat all kinds of vegetables. But
it raises the mind. An answer, it closes that. It like shuts a door because it says,
yes.
I know what it is. And so a question always opens that door, always says there's a possibility there. There's almost hope.
Right.
So
beautiful.
God took us out of Egypt with a strong hand and an outstretched arm, with awesome power and signs and wonders.
Manna in the desert, that would have been enough. If God had given us Shabbat and the Torah, that would have been enough.
You, Lord, our God, Master of the universe, Creator of the fruit of the vine.
I think my husband finds it, but I don't believe it.
With a strong hand and outstretched arm, God split the Sea of Reeds and made the people Israel to pass through it. God led the people through the wilderness and rescued us from our enemies. God provides food for all living things, for God's kindness is forever.
These are the tribes of Israel. And 13 are God's attributes of mercy.
Next year, in Jerusalem.